presiding officer, a district governor, yes, Prahlad, first lady, Vanaja, chief guest of this evening's installation function, Lion Hastings Chitti, our international director, very dynamic and a very, very good speaker. I heard him 3 times, one at Delhi, one at Calcutta, and one at Dubai. Friends, and the guest of honor, Srimati Satyavani, Padma Sri,
Dr. Shobha Naidu, LCIF area leader, Lion Dr. G. Baburao, and my old friend and old pal sitting in the audience, I am very, very happy to see him. Past council chairperson Ramesh Kosuri. Really, I am very much pleased to see him here in the midst of us. And visiting district governors, vice governors, past district governors of multiple 320, district cabinet members, Lions, Lady Lions, guests, ladies and gentlemen, Namaste. Namaste, marchipoyaru appude.
Namaste.
Thank you. Friends, I am very, very happy to be associated with this third district cabinet installation, Seva Samsthapana. Thanks, Prahlad, for inviting me and making me as a part of your show. It's a homecoming almost to me. Till 2009 and 2010, as a member of this great district, 320E. I'm lucky because since Prahlad has invited me, I met more than 100 friends here from right from 5 o'clock to 6:30. Thank you, Prahlad, for giving me this wonderful opportunity of meeting all old pals. My compliments to past council chair Jagan Mohan Reddy garu and GLT multiple district coordinator 2017 and 18 Avula Gopal Rao garu for their fantastic support to GLT training programs. One unique feature in this year 2018 and 19 is all the 7 district governors of multiple 320 are Faculty Development Institute graduates. That is the unique feature, and we hope an exciting times ahead this year. We hope to have more leadership programs under the stewardship of district governor G.S. Prahlad with the able support of new GLT district coordinator Brahmaji Rao. Wishing all the very best to Dr. G.S. Prahlad and his team members, Ravindranath Gupta, Krishnamurthy Garu. Since I don't get an opportunity to come back again and to wish you, so in advance I wish them all the very best and very success. So also compliments and congratulations to in advance to Jain Singh, District Cabinet Secretary, and G.J. Rao, old friend of mine as district cabinet treasurer, and all the cabinet officers of going to be installed for 2018 and 19. I am sure that D.S. Prahlad would break all the records of earlier years and set new records in the history of 320E and establish a new benchmark for himself. And he will definitely throw a challenge to Ravindranath Gupta. Friends, leadership goal for 2017-18 for the multiple district 320 was to train 2,000 members from this multiple. And I'm very, very happy to share with you, we have achieved 200% more. We have trained 7,000 plus during 2017 and 18. That is the reason why I was appreciating and complimenting our multiple council, our multiple district coordinator leadership, Jagan Mohan Reddy garu. So So we continue our journey. We don't sit just rest like that. And already we started, I think you might have already received communication from our Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu regarding the RLLI, which is going to be held on 29th to 1st September. And also on 19th of this month, we are going to have our presidential academy. So friends, this year 2018 and 19, I take this opportunity to request all the district governors, some of the other district governors also present here, to take up the club quality initiative trainings, which includes LCI Forward, which includes Blueprint for a Stronger Club, which includes Your Club, Your Way, and also the Club Excellence Award. If we train all the presidents and clubs in these four fields, every president will be getting Club Excellence Award, so that the district will achieve distinction, district will achieve perfection, and all the strong clubs you will have, and your club will be going to be the best district. Your district is going to be the best district. Friends, I would like to share a quote from I would like to quote Swami Vivekananda at this time. If you have the courage to begin, you have the courage to succeed. If you have the courage to begin, you have the courage to succeed. All the power is within you. You can do anything, you can do everything. Together, we can achieve miracles. Together, we can do wonders. Friends, I would like to share one couplet with you. Akele hum boond hai, mil jaye to sagar hai. Akele hum boond hai, mil jaye to sagar hai. Akele hum kagaz hai, mil jaye to kitab hai. Akele hum alfaz hai, mil jaye to jawab hai. Akele hum dhaga hai, mil jaye to chadar hai. Akele hum patthar hai, mil jaye to imarat hai. It will be a monument, though we may be a piece of rock individually, but if we are together, we can construct one monument. With these few words, I wish District 320E all the very best. 320C. Still I am feeling that 316E. So it didn't go out of my mind. Still I feel that it's homecoming. That's why I told you it's a homecoming. I'm sorry once again. Thank you very much. I take this opportunity to present the six Faculty Development Institute pins which I brought with me. Six of your graduates will be taking the pins from the hands of our International Director, Hastings Chitty. Sir, kindly come to the dais and present the pins. I request all the graduates to come forward at a time so that we can save some time. Bhanu Narayan Rao, PDG Suryanarayana Garu, Kallem, and Prabhakar Rao Garu. Okay.